जब जब हमें सुपर टैकल का पॉइंट चाहिए था तो जीवा कुमार ने हमें सफल कराया था उसमें.
And it was these two cover defenders who ensured both a solid start and a fitting finish for U Mumba. The very first game of the season against Jaipur Pink Panthers saw Jeeva Kumar establish himself as a super tackle specialist. A match in which he notched a then record high 9 tackle points, including 3 super tackles.
That is Jeeva Kumar at his best. 2 points. 2 points because that was a super tackle on. He's brought back Mohit Chilla as well.
If Jeeva's success assured the perfect start to Mumbai's campaign, then Vishal Mane ensured a royal finish.
Do or die, Vishal Kumar and Mane have put in a strong block. And Ajay Thakur has to succumb to the rock that is Vishal Kumar and Mane.
In many ways, Vishal Mane, the local hero, is the perfect poster boy for U Mumba. Shrewd, resilient and aggressive, he's one who rebels under pressure. While Vishal may have notched the least tackle points of the famed defence quartet, he delivered for the team when needed the most. And he reserved his best for the last, virtually single-handedly negating the opposition's best raider, Ajay Thakur, in the final.
Captain alive on the back.